Now think of all that aid that we give some of these countries. Hundreds of millions of dollars we give to some of these countries, and they send them up. Well, I'm going to go very shortly for authorization that when countries abuse us by sending their people up, not their best, we're not going to give any more aid to those countries. Why the hell should we? Why should we?